Mihai's granddaughters liked to keep to themselves mostly. They were well behaved and possessed a sort of quiet elegance. From time to time, I'd catch myself looking at them, wondering what they were talking about. I'm sure everyone on the base did the same. They were such enthralling creatures. Every night, a crowd would gather around Mihai. They were the men tasked with guarding him in the air. Their jackets all bore the same patch, a relic from a nation that was long gone. Decades ago, during the Age of Expansion, the Kingdom of Arugia absorbed many countries. Theirs was one of them. Mihai asked them,
"Yet what is a nation? Can we actually see the physical lines that divide one from another?"
"People of my generation can no longer speak the language of our homeland. My grandparents always look sad when they see I have no idea what they're saying to me."
Mihai didn't say a word after that. His scarred face betrayed no emotion. He didn't get those scars from flying, though. Mihai was originally from Shalaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas A. Shalaji. When he was young, he was the heir to the Grand Duchy of Shalaji. Then, revolution broke out among his people. Mihai was betrayed by a close friend who pointed a gun at his face and pulled the trigger. The revolution was successful, but the new country that sprang from it was annexed by the expanding Kingdom of Arugia. The Arugian royal family allowed Mihai's family to retain their title and noble standing in the new kingdom. But Mihai surprised them all by signing up for the draft like an ordinary Arugian citizen. He was then accepted into the Air Force Academy by order of the king. Mihai soon became an ace pilot. When the royal family was ousted and Arugia became a republic, he continued his service for the new regime. Test sites soon flourished. One day, a classmate of Mihai's granddaughter visited. I noticed the rose emblem. She laughed like a princess. And I found out later, she was indeed the daughter of Arugia's new ruler. She was the connection to the royal bloodline everyone was looking for, the one to restore the monarchy. This new princess was truly a godsend for the Arugian people. If Mihai's granddaughters were like the moon, she was like the sun, around which everything seemed to orbit. Her face was so expressive. It's no wonder the people of this war-torn country instantly felt at ease when they saw her speeches. They started singing. The pilots of the support plane smiled, even though they wished their nation were independent from hers. Angelic. I wonder how Mihai felt about all of this. It was my job to research his neurological data, after all. I wish I could figure him out. Whatever his feelings were about losing his homeland, he kept hidden, even from me.
Your mission is to atone for your crimes by attracting the enemy's attention. First, I want you to head from the base to the desert region of Roca Roja to the northwest. And then second, you will attack the large Arusian base there. We've been unable to verify that base's ability to deal with fighters. You will attack and provoke the enemy into revealing their AA strategy. Get them to fire at you as much as you can. That way, we can confirm where they're firing from. Then, it's a case of sending in a regular force to clean them out. For this mission, we prepared a frontline base that can be used for ammo replenishment and aircraft repairs. However, this is not for you guys. Only the regular force has permission to use it. Even if you run out of ammo, don't forget that you're just decoys. You stay out there as targets for the enemy.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat. But feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. Rolling the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets. The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base by off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bad Dog's finally come around.
Trigger. Rocket it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Get closer to the ground.
This one's mine. Attacking.
Enemy in gun range.
Continuing attack.
town.
Trigger distress warning.
Confirm kill.
on AA gun.
What's your six? Bandit!
Barrel 15, enemy has a lock on you.
The anti-air guns are hit hard. My underground capabilities are compromised. Just grab whatever you can and return fire.
Enemy has a lock.
Locked on hostile.
This is Spare 7. Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail! I can't. I've got my hands full too.
I don't know where missile. Shake it off.
God damn it, I'm hit! I'm still at the table! I roll a missile. Another one. I've got a bet on me getting out of this.
Missile.
Hey, someone's down. Who is it? The TIE Ruler. He's been taken out.
Don't piss your pants over one aircraft being down.
Set up AA weapons. Go to auto plan, sir.
What happens to a bet when the banker's out? Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I'm hit. My aircraft.
This isn't even a fight. You want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up.
Try to stop it.
I'll get me my trigger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score.
Count? Man, you're useless. Everyone knows you won't find your numbers.
Engage or face punishment.
Keep rapping away, little guard dog.
You'll pay for this.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle who's best once and for all. Is Trigger still alive? Could they have picked a worse location? Can't hit anything for shit out here.
Fox 2. Vehicle down. Spare 15, target destroyed. 3 minutes remaining. Locked.
Hostile has a lock.
Back.
Fox 2.
east. Spread out and attack. We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Listen to me. Rolling the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. All squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
The fire set up a chain reaction! At least stop it from spreading!
Target confirmed destroyed! Trigger again!
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Fly off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Band Dog's finally come around. Trigger, rocking it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Fox 2, Fox 2.
So support me. Take care of the anti-aircraft guns.
Enemy missile chasing me! Bandit acquired. Initiating attack.
Missile.
Trigger, hook shot!
Missile.
Friendly confirmed lost. Enemy dodged. Continuing attack.
Missile!
enemy in gun range.
Trigger has destroyed the target.
Aircraft approaching at high speed, bearing 280. They're drones.
These must be the infamous drones.
They can dogfight without pilots?
Machines are not replacing humans.
Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission.
It's bad enough just dealing with the surface.
Damn.
Know about the shitstorm he was sending us into?
The humans are just pawns.
That lion son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation. Take out anti-air weapons that get in the way.
Really?
hostile has a lock!
If you keep flying straight, you'll get hit. This is Spear 11. Enemy base dead ahead.
Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spear 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Package dropped. Trigger destroyed the enemy facility while everyone else was sleeping.
The murderer's done it again!
I'm gonna have to rethink the odds.
Second.
These guys are agile.
Okay. You've hit the enemy base enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too.
Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already. Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Transport truck spotted. They're not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Specialty of mine.
You're hitting three locations, some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond.
You lost planes, but the mission succeeded. However, some of you crossed the return line for supplies and for repairs. This will result in solitary. Take them. You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you, cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. an Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
Aircraft preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. Spare Squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. Be arriving shortly.
Understood.
Mitchell.
The enemy's gunning for me.
There's no way I'm going back to the brig. Don't get in my way.
We're low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. That's working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Are you telling us we have to dodge lightning?
Missile
coming for you!
Missile.
Hostile has a lock!
Missile away. Destruction of target facility is confirmed.
Radar's working! Missile. We're under attack! Don't wait for interceptors! Use missiles!
I could find out.
Enough talk.
Trigger, look sharp.
Missile.
Break! Destruction of target facility confirmed.
about is looking good for the general staff office.
The mission doesn't require you to talk. Use your head as well as your hands.
Righto.
It's cloudy around there. Radar visibility is limited. Stay alert. Radar facilities are silent, but those SAM sites are still a threat. Eliminate them.
Missile.
Thunderclouds are common this time of year.
All targets destroyed, no complaints here.
Caution.
Bandits inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line.
There they are.
Leave this one to our friends.
Wish we'd used that hole to get home, too.
Things don't always go perfectly.
The drones have jumped on the recon team. Our friends aren't equipped for air-to-air. They need our cover. All 444 aircraft, get them out of there. Not even one is to go down. Destroy the UAVs.
That's impossible. I'm not flying in here to help out some assholes I don't know shit about. As I say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity. Someone flew into the thunderclouds!
Spare 15 is going to the thunderclouds. Nice work for a dumbass.
Trigger's been struck by lightning.
Calm down. Check your HUD for errors. You'll make it if you don't panic.
Quick!
Cyclops, maintain your element. Go at it in pairs.
Strider 2, enemy behind you.
Shit, this is bad. I wish I had some air-to-air missiles.
Prioritize recon squadron survival. I repeat, your top priority is to get them out safely, even if you die in the process.
Shake that enemy!
Spear 15, launching missile. By getting in between them and the
UAVs. They don't even have time to check radar.
Missile closing. Break.
Enemy on your tail.
Trigger's been struck by lightning.
Calm down. Check your HUD for errors. You'll make it if you don't panic. Cyclops 1. Spare Squadron, mission is complete. Return to base. Wait a minute. Hold it.
No, give me a break. Do you have more chores for us?
Spare 8, Chim. Don't keep pushing fast from the rear. All available units, support Spare 8.
I don't need any support. This is all mine. Damn it. These clones are my tail. Still not firing. I ain't afraid of it.
Spare 8, no dogfighting.
Negative. I'm not letting this slide.
Woo-hoo!
Has a lock on you.
Missile.
place. Bandit hit. Spare 15 got him.
Someone, please respond. What's your status?
My status? Well, I'm getting a little excited.
Go get him. Bandits in the clouds. Chase him down. You've got this.
Nice job in not ruining a good plane. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. Then one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. Kind of surprised so many made it back alive. I bet when they saw what was going on, they broke formation and left their buddies to the shark. Hang on. There's three extra planes here. They're foreigners too.
Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick.
You returned without permission and failed as escorts. So how about you rethink your value while in solitary? Take them away. Well, well, what do you know? Pilots made it back to base alive. Treat them well and feed them plenty. After all, we have to get a favorable report out of them. I've spent enough of my time being the commander of some worthless penal unit.